So I have successfully divorced FDC. I can see my boss here to my immediate right looking at me. It's a normal practice. The speed and the tempo of the dance in FDC does not rhyme with the speed and tempo of the dance the youth are having. There's a generational shift. Those days we used to bow and greet a party president. These days they are bonga. There is a pattern. The ground is shifting. See the crowd, Bobby Wine is pulling. I'm not just going to be there a zombie. Dar Salaam Sumba is there passing. Me and Salaam is Nanda Lamafabi. These are the big people. And yet, in 20 minutes, Bobby Wine has bongered over 20 youths. So the ground is moving, and FDC is not seeing that, and they don't want you to say anything about it.
Some of them have actually reached out to some of my colleagues advising us to establish ourselves as a political party or as a political entity. They want us to shape up in a way easy for them to handle. And you are telling them we are doing it, like Bob Marley said, in a rub-a-dub style. Yeah. For us, we operate in a way they don't understand.